Pavlos Kontides from Cyprus, sailing laser.
Pavlos Kontides, the national hero from Cyprus. Kontides is the first and only Cypriot to win a medal in any sport at the Olympic Games. His London 2012 silver medal earned him an entire chapter in the history books of Cyprus.
It was my dream. I will not say it was my goal, because this is a dream. And everybody will know in history in 100 years' time that the first ever Olympic medal is for Cyprus. It's Pavlos Kontides, and came from sailing. So that itself is really special. That's a big responsibility to have, but it's a nice one. So it's nice to be able to represent your country, and it's a big honor for me and pride to do that. And I always not just sail anymore for myself, but I sail for whole nation. Yeah, I want to keep that lead on the World Cup series, and always I want to do my best and minimize the mistakes, and at the end of the week then you see where you stand on the results. But always my major goal is to do my best, and once I do that, I know that if I'm not at the top three, the other guys sail better than me, and congrats to them.